Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Before I'm going to start video, I request you guys please like and share this video. Also, I do comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel. So as on screen, the first of all, the match between the English Premier League of the today, that is Arsenal versus the Wolves side, and a very interesting match. And first of all, the lineup of Lacazette and Martinez and Odegaard are the main forwarding side from the Arsenal. And Catrice, White, and Gabriel and Tierney are the backer side from the side of the Arsenal. Could have one up. And good lineup there is the Wolves side. There's Jimmins and the Pedenza. And could have a combination. And the CS, QAD, and Kilman are the bigger side from the wall side, and Jessa is a goalkeeper from side of the wall side. So they have a good combination of the lineup is 3-4-3 from the wall side, and the other side of them is 4-2-3-1 combination from the Arsenal. So the good lineup and good power for the bigger side from the Arsenal. Let's move to stats and highlights. About him, first of all, the shots competition is 25-6, and the shots on the target is like 6-2. Possession rate is 56-44, and the pass rate for 502-405 passes. The pass accuracy is 83%-74%, and the foul rate is 8-9. And the yellow cards like 1-1, red cards like 0-0, and the offside is 2-2, and the corner side is 5-4. The result of the match is 2 goals from Arsenal, 1 from the Wolves, and the last 2 minutes goals from the Arsenal side. Thanks for watching.